They changed sides, and then he said to the guys, they were like, where are you from? He's like, I'm from Scotland, I'm an aristocrat. And in those days, if you were an aristocrat, it held some weight, you would be treated differently. So they gave him control of Spielberg Castle, the Austrians. But he wasn't, he was a liar. He wasn't any kind of aristocrat at all, he was just a guy. He's like, yeah, I'm Duke of Scotland.